Hey guys, what up, Snarfage1 here, and welcome to Dark Level, the demo. And this is a really cool game that I found on GameJolt. It's a custom-built engine, and I just wanted to show it to you guys because it's really cool. And anyway, here it is. Where am I? I have to find a way out. The note is seemingly made by my hand, but I can't remember writing it. I don't know who's left it here or why. So, yeah, I like the textures in this game. They're really nice. It looks pretty realistic, except for this kind of... I don't like how the shadow looks. It looks really pixelated, but other than that... An old TV seems to be broken. I have no idea how it can work without electricity. Better not touch it. Good idea. So the water looks, like, weird, but, you know, the chair I woke in, I don't know whether I was sleeping or unconscious. How did I get here? Tell me. Yeah, I've already played this, and as you guys probably know, I've been recording with Merlis Action, and, like, the past couple days, I record, like, a 20-minute gameplay, and it, like, puts the video to 3 minutes, and it's so annoying. So I was just like, screw it, I'm gonna put this game in window mode and play this way. There's a human figure behind the grate. I can't make it who it is from here. It does not move at all. Strange. Or is it human? Splish, splish, splash, I've taken a bath. Someone told me that I should try using OBS to record, so I might be trying to use that. So if I don't upload for a couple days, it's because I'm trying new recorders. Cause, like, Camtasia is good, but it lags the game that I'm playing, and it only has, like, one file type when you're playing the game, or, like, when you're done recording, and so I can't edit it in Vegas Pro. And it's just like, I do like editing with Camtasia and stuff, but it just takes so long to render and stuff. Some sound from below. Do the hooky hooky, turn yourself around, that's what it's all about. Yay! I'm a goofy goober, yeah, you're a goofy goober, yeah, we're all goofy goobers, yeah, goofy goofy. Goofy Goober! I messed it up. Because I'm terrible and I have the list. You sound like a TV. Shut up. I hate you so much. I, like... Yeah, with the whole recording thing, I've been looking for a while. I've been trying to, like... I can't get the money to buy Action right now. So... I mean, stupid thing. Eh, there's a hair on my sleeve. So I have to, like, I don't know. I almost fell in the hole. Whew, I'm tired. I don't have the money to buy it, so I'm just not gonna bother right now. I mean, once I do get some money, I will buy it, but it's like $60. Obviously, you don't have that kind of money. I'm not exactly rich, and there's like a few weeks ago, there's a person that commented on one of my videos and said that, like, my microphone is bad quality. And, like, what do you expect? It's a microphone from the dollar store. Like, does this look professional to you? This $3 microphone from the dollar store? No, it does not. Okay, so, like, give me a break. I am trying to ask my parents to get me a Christmas though, so look through the grate. It's just a mannequin. Somebody has put it here while I was upstairs, you think? There's a key in the palm, gonna take it along. Splash, splash, I was taking a bath. Thanksgiving dinner is in like an hour, so I have to edit this and like chop it up really fast and like shove it on the computer. Actually, no. It's probably going to take 10 hours to freaking render because 20-minute videos in Camtasia are like, oh my god, it's the end of the world. Oh, I can see you. You're really creepy. I like how they did the sounds in this game, though. It's really good. And I don't know. I mean, the ladder sound is kind of annoying and repetitive, and I don't like that you go up the ladder really slow, but, like, it's still nice. Also, that light down there is very annoying, but, you know. Gotta do it. I'm getting dizzy. Voices. Can't I unlock the lock? The key fits the lock, now I can open the door. My head feels like a script in a vice, I can't stand it anymore. Ah, my head actually aches right now. Run! Open the door! You guys have to see how handsome I look. It's pretty fabulous. I was sleeping, it was a dream. 3:14 a.m. Look how fabulous I look. See, in here it looks fine. I don't know if it was just because of all the moving water and stuff. Oh, so look how cool the rain looks outside the windows. Is it still raining?
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome. We just gotta look around right now. This is Lisa the day we met. Nothing special. Picture of tomatoes on the wall. Why would you have a picture of tomatoes on the wall? Like, really? That is just weird. And there's pierogies. Also, I was saying before how people think I'm crazy because I don't like pierogies. Maybe I am. Who knows? There's bread. Why is there bread? Wawa, this nightmare again. I've been having the same dream for a long while. I don't even remember when this began. Maybe a week ago. Maybe I've been having it all my life. Looks like I'm losing my sense of time. That headache, it's haunting me lately. I'm starting to think that I should see a doctor. Oh, I like the rain sounds. And pierogies, screw you. I hope you burn in a hole and die. Those pierogies are disgusting. Yes, you can call me crazy. I don't like them. Yikes. Okay, lunatic asylum. Picture of tomatoes. A lovely lady. Shoes. Shoes. Oh my god, it's the Gmod plant. Well then. Purse. Look how handsome I look. I look much better when the team gets a 3D modeler. Oh. Okay. Lisa isn't sleeping again, as always. Her muse is visiting her at night. She's still angry with me, but it was my own fault, so I should talk to her tomorrow. I think it's better to sleep on the couch tonight. I must talk to Lisa tomorrow. Oh my god, I never noticed that. Phony? That is awesome. My phone? Nobody was calling. I really want to play this when it comes out. It looks awesome. I don't know how if it's going to be on Steam and how much it's going to be, but, like, oh my god, I really want to play this. It's awesome. Lisa, weren't you sleeping? I want to talk with you. I never actually took time to look at the pictures. That's cool. What the heck? Am I dreaming again? Maybe. No, that's impossible. Feelings are too real, not a dream. These are Lisa's clothes, the figure, the hair, the face. Everything is exactly like hers. I can't believe it. Yes, she turned into Slender Woman. I should try and call her. But her phone... It was under the pillow. Maybe. Scratch my beard. It's all beard-like. And it's still 3:14. Slept for exactly 12 hours. That's totally healthy. What the heck? Her phone is on the floor? This is Lisa's phone. She left it here. There is one unread message. I hope she wouldn't mind if I read it. This message is from Jane, Lisa's best friend. It was sent tonight. I hope that Lisa's with her now. Lisa, I'ma leave for a short time. The key is in apartment 25. When I'm gone, feel homey, but okay then. Jane lives in another district. I should try to look for Lisa at her place. Put on some high heels. Ooh, those boots. Those shoes with that top. Oh my god, so disgusting. Anyway, that was the end of the demo. I'm really looking forward for the game to come out because it's like really cool. Anyway, yeah, that was the game. Hope you guys liked it. If you want to try it out, I'll put a link in the description for the download, and you can try that out for yourself. There's lots more you can explore, but since I've already played it, I didn't explore as much. I just want to get like to the end, so you could just pretty much see what the demo was. Yeah, so that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll wait for the credits to go by first. And but yeah, I really liked that. The textures are nice. The sounds are good. You gotta work on your shadows though, because it's a little pixelated. But other than that, they look really good. And, other than that, they're not bad. So yeah, that was it. I'm starving. I need food, and I should not eat cheesies. Yeah, so this game is powered by an engine being in the testing stage, so... So that was it. Dark level, and definitely try it out. It's on Game Jolt. You can download it. It doesn't take that long. And maybe you guys will like it as much as I did. So see you guys later, and stay awesome. I don't really want to play this anymore.